Ini ang GMA Regional TV Early Edition.
Makabig isa ka hardworking single mom, si Katrina Quisil sa Dumaguete City, Negros Oriental. May duha ka mga anak, si Katrina ang may duha man ka mga ubra. Bilang isa ka full-time pharmacist sa adlaw, kag full-time BPO employee naman sa gabi. Bangod sini napinsara ni Katrina, nga kinahanglan niya sang isa ka mobile sleeping quarter ukon tululugan sa mga tion nga ini ang libre sa trabaho. Ang iya ideya ang nangin kamatuoran pinaagi sa isa ka van nga siya ang nagdisenyo kag nagpangamot para inyang mahimo nga palahuwayan. Ang van life ni Katrina, pasiplatanta.
Hashtag van life kita this morning mga kapuso. Kay man ang mga nauso nga van dwelling nga masaming makita ta sa ibang nga lugar kaangay sang US, may araman sang panisay nga bersyon diri lang syempre sa aton nga lugar. Maging ka-open naton this morning ang isa ka vlogger kay isa ka van dweller nga nagikan pa sa Dumaguete City, Negros Oriental. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome Katrina Quisil. Hi Kat, good morning and welcome to GMA Regional TV Early Edition.
Hello, good morning, GMA Regional TV. Good morning.
Let's aptly call this one van life. In the US and in Europe, this is nothing new, but in the Philippines, wow, not a usual sight. Why pursue this kind of lifestyle?
It was for practical reasons because of my two jobs po, dalawa po yung trabaho ko. I'm a registered pharmacist, nag-working pharmacist po talaga ako. And I also do call center job at night po. So, I really need this comfortable space na makatulog agad in between breaks and in between another shift naman agad. And on weekends, I travel with my kids. So, very ano yung van life sa akin. Very practical.
Kat, what kind of van do you own and how did you customize it to your needs?
This is a DA62 Suzuki minivan. I got this newly assembled po sa Cebu. Mga around siya 215. Medyo mahal siya kung sabihin ng iba, but ano kasi sir, newly assembled and yung sa pag-customize, ako lang yung gumawa po, sir. Actually, I'm on my third build kasi inahanap talaga namin yung comfort kung saan kami comfortable.
I believe hindi kaya nag-isahan nun sa imo sini car home, di bala? Sa di ka man gindalas ang imo balay nga digoma, how long have you been on a roll?
Over a year na po, over a year. But before ako before ko na-convert yung van, I always travel na with my cousins, yun, nag-travel kami, nag-cross ng Cebu, mga islands, yun.
How did this lifestyle naman nakabulig sa imo nga number one, career ha? Kang ikaduwa, di siyempre galastuhon o kung finances.
It was a big help po kasi as a single mom, I was able to manage two jobs to support my two kids. And I was able to manage my time of rest and work and also my travels on weekends. Kung ika nga, it's work-life balance talaga siya. And also sa travel expenses, malaki yung cut ng savings kasi we don't worry staying in a hotel or something. And sa food, we cook our food in the van. We cook our meals here. So very handy siya.
Hindi siya mo kadako, no? It's not as big as a usual house nga masami nato nagkakakitan. But it is as homey as it can get. Paano man nakabulig sa imo ang ining van life o kon van dwelling? Ang good, mas mapamaayong relasyon mo kaupod sa imo mga kabataan.
The happy memories, as you can see in my vlogs, is definitely worth keeping. They will surely bring this when they grow up, when they grow old, maaalala nila ito.
Let's talk about naman vlogging, and you're very active sa YouTube, no? Congratulations! Sort of like you are campaigning for others to live a number one, more simple, kag number two, bokin hanglan ginisang tanan, minimalist nga lifestyle.
I know there's a lot of people who can relate to me who want to travel but on a tight budget. So I'm very overwhelmed ako sa mga messages that I'm getting sa YouTube ko. Okay. And sa Facebook page ko. They would they would say that they started doing van life or car camping or this lifestyle, even camping on their motorcycle because of me, saying that they were inspired because of me.
I've inspired us today, Kat. What is your greatest takeaway as an adventurer of life?
Kala siguro nila, kasi they would always think na ang mahal, hindi nila afford, pero yun nga, I was able to do it in a tiny van. They should be able to do it too. Live it, love it. Kung may van kayo, if you have an old van, let's convert it. Start muna with a bed and try to go on a weekend camping trip. Surely you will love it. The peaceful living and simple joys of traveling in a van is just so amazing. It will definitely change your perspective in life.
Thank you for being part of the show this morning. Once again, mga puso, si Katrina Quisil, van dweller gikan, Dumaguete City, Negros Oriental. Halong, amping!
Thank you. Thank you, Adria. Thank you.
Mga puso sa masami, magsiling kitagani nga pamilya ang una nga nagasulod sa aton paminsaron nga ti dapat nagapuyo ugid sa isa kabalay. Siyempre, may lote. Apang para kay Katrina naman yang pamaagi sang ila pangabuhi kaupod ang iya sini nga mga kabataan. Their way of life, mga kapuso, is rolling every single day. Importante, ululupod sila kagang ilang van ang ginakabing nila. Home, sweet home. Said?
Madama sa aton mga talento o abilidad ang natural sa aton pagkatao. Apang mayara naman sang pwede matunan kung kita ang determinado.
Insakto kagidira said, kagining mga talento ang pwede tapamapasanyog basta magpadayon lang kita nga bukas sa mga pagbag-o. Samtang ang mga kapuso star nga makachika ko, this morning tutukan ta sa pagbalik sa inyong paborito nga programa kunaga, GMA Regional TV Early Edition.
Ini ang GMA Regional TV Early Edition.